Hey, Bruce. I heard you talking about your days as a mechanic last week.
Yeah, I used to be a mechanic. What do you need?
I found an interesting piece of machinery, and I thought of you. You want to take a look at it?
Sounds cool.
Okay, let's go. Why does the old nobleman sit alone all the time? Why don't you go ask him? It's quite a tale. You know what? That's a good idea. That's exactly what I'm gonna go do.
What be your question, boy?
How would you even know that I have one?
Because you are on my boat. No one comes on my boat, not without a question on their minds.
You got me. I have a question.
Ask your question, and then get off my boat.
Why do you sit on your boat all day and night? I mean, you are the most legendary ninja in the kingdom's history. You fought the old tyrant before he even ascended to his stolen throne. You could end us this maddening, chaotic war. So why don't you? Why don't you fight for the very kingdom you helped create?
I can't answer. Stop. I can't answer without telling the whole story. Come have a seat, boy.
Well, what do you think?
It's amazing. The mechanical elements are built right into the surroundings. Wait, what does it do?
Funny you should ask.
Would you like to know how I found it?
What the technological advances it took to create. Tell me everything.
It all started back when I was a journalist, before the war.
Uh-huh.
I was interviewing an old prisoner that once worked for the Tyrant King. One of my questions for him was, how exactly did your master rise to the throne?
The question isn't how did I do it? It's how will I do it again?
My God, the Tyrant was still alive?
So what happened after the Tyrant rose to power?
The ninjas rebelled against him. And in doing so, they resurrected me. I became the legendary ninja of the White Rose.
Wait, hold on. Did the ninja die killing the Tyrant?
Oh yes. But that isn't where the story ends.
So, you're telling me you were resurrected twice in 2 years?
The second time was an accident.
Okay, but what happened after that? How did you end up here?
All of my memories were from before my second resurrection. I walked to the village. They were celebrating the tyrant's death, and they were mourning the death of me. They told me of my death, and they let me back into the old palace to retrieve my robes. I ignored all requests to fight for the cause, for the kingdom that failed.
No! I know what this is about. You don't want to fight for the kingdom that failed because it failed you. You watched its birth. You saw it rise from the sands of this island and into the heavens. And then you watched it topple to the ground.
With no king to rule the kingdom, it was vulnerable. Turmoil was the ruler, And when the Skeletorians attacked, the kingdom went to ruins overnight. Soldiers resist for the good of the kingdom they've already lost. It's one of the few good causes that isn't worth fighting for.
Is it really? Is it lost when many of its patriots out there fighting for it? When its citizens still live by its laws and sustain its unity as a community? Why do you just sit and watch as a nation on its knees struggles for survival at your feet?
And who are you to be angry with me? All you do is sit with the homeless all the day around that stupid fire.
Because I fought in the war, and I lost my life for my country. The country I love. I watched Skeletorians massacre my family and friends and everyone I ever loved or cared for. But you? You just gave up. First sign of a fight and you ran like a coward.
Get off my boat! Wait. What's your name?
Jason. But you'd know me better as Private Renault.
Get off my boat!
In order to tell you what it does, I'll have to stand here.
Fine, continue the story. This machine fascinates me.
Well, my next question for him was whether or not he was the tyrant.
Okay. What was his answer?
No. The tyrant had died. He was a clone. You see, the tyrant Conrad rose to his throne by cloning himself into the bodies of other people with this great big machine.
Wait. So these soldiers that we thought were twins were actually...
Yep. Clones of the tyrant himself.
Wait. If Conrad had this machine during the rebellion, why didn't he just clone himself while the ninjas were attacking?
Because the ninjas destroyed it after he made two clones. They stole the power source and ran for it.
But wait, if the ninjas destroyed the machine, how could you be talking to this clone if they had all been killed in the rebellion?
The machine they used to clone the king had a prototype that didn't work correctly. As soon as he was cloned, the clones started to age really fast.
Why?
They had the wrong power source for the prototype.
Okay.
They had just found the correct one when the king was killed and the first clone locked in irons. Now...
What are you doing? No!
It can't be.
What's that?
You aren't very sneaky.
Well, wasn't trying to. So what is it?
See for yourself. Okay, what weapons are... I'll get ready.
Hurry, Jacob, there isn't much time.
Hello, old pal. I've missed ya.
Okay, so does everybody understand what's going on? Well, it seems someone got wind of my plans. Huh, how cute. A little defense strategy.
Jason, no! Oh!
Nice work, old man.
Who are you calling old?
Let's just get a move on, okay?
Let's roll. Blax, we come in peace. We wish to see the Skeletorian King. Go into the doorway.
Welcome to my kingdom. Have you come to surrender?
Why would I ever surrender to the man who attacked without a reason?
No reason! I had every reason! Conrad enslaved us, took us from our lands, killed our people, while you sat by and did nothing!
No! I fought against him! I dethroned him!
And yet you kill us still!
Because you kill us! You blame us for what a man did to you. A man that we destroyed for the same actions you commit today.
Then who am I to punish?
A man is rising against both the Skeletorians and us. He builds an army with the very machine used to enslave your people. If we work together, we can end our feud, stop an enemy, and live in peace. Isn't that what you want? To live in peace?
Take my army, and win peace for us all.
Thank you, Your Highness. You will not regret this.
Okay, General. You stay here and arm your men. Jacob and I are going back to the boat. We'll be back soon. And then we can all end this war together. We'll be back soon.
Grab that stick of dynamite in the crate.
Got it. I've got the dynamite.
See that red hood? Put it on.
Seriously?
Yeah. Gift from me.
Do we even know where Jack is?
He's in the old palace.
How do you know?
Look up. You can see him from here.
Oh, I guess you can.
Let's go.
Alright.
Game on, eh?
Yeah. Game on.
I've armed my men, and we're ready to storm the palace. I've ordered them to follow your every command, so don't screw this up.
I won't. Okay, men, here's what's going to happen. Jason, the general, and I are going to sneak through the platform on the side of the palace. The rest of you, ascend to the top of the tower and strike from there. Is everyone following me?
Affirmative.
Okay, then. Let's move out.
Wait. What? I forgot the matches. Now, you pick now of all times to have a senior moment. Yeah, I guess. Don't worry, I got this. A flamethrower. In a peg leg. I thought it might come in handy someday. Yeah, well, I guess you were right. But I can't let you do it.
Yes, you can.
The fuse is too short. There won't be enough time to get away.
Except to the end.
To the end. To the end.